It's Wake Up Wednesday!
We hope you're enjoying your week. Thank you for an awesome rally last week.
We have so many fun and exciting things to look forward to for the rest of the year.
As we prepare to celebrate for Founders Day, we are looking for people to celebrate.
PTA is asking for names of parents, teachers, and other staff members that make a difference in our school.
Did you know that anyone can nominate someone for an award?
Fill out the form and tell us who you want to nominate and why.
Also, our Gladstone Variety Show is coming up.
We are looking for students or families that want to be in the show.
If you're interested, submit your audition online at the link below.
Audition to do by Friday, January 21st to be considered for the show.
Teachers, we can't wait to see what you do this year too.
We are so excited to begin our school-wide read aloud today.
A very special person will begin reading our book, The Lemonade War.
It will be great to all be reading the same book.
Be sure to have a conversation about the book with your friends or siblings.
We will do our best to review the chapters each week.
This way, we are ready for the new chapter right after our Wake Up Wednesday plays. I wouldn't want to be
anybody else. Na, 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 na. You know that tomorrow is National Sticker Day? Queen, I'm
just beautiful, me. This observance day is in honor of R. Stanton Avery, who was born in 1907.
Avery was the original creator of the It Has a Label with the removable backing.
We use stickers all the time for so many different reasons.
Stickers can make us happy, brighten another person's day, and even keep us organized.
Quote of the week.
Happiness is not by chance, but by choice. This quote means that you have the choice to be happy. Having a bad day? Choose to make it better.
Happy birthday to the Griffin celebrating the birthday between January 6th and January 12th.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours.